In 1984, jazz fusion virtuoso Pat Metheny came to luthier Linda Manzer with a simple request to design and build a guitar with as many strings as possible. The result was the Picasso, a 42-string, four-neck masterpiece. Metheny has played the Picasso on several songs and albums, starting with 1985's Mob Job, though he confessed 15 years after receiving it that he still couldn't really figure out how to tune it.